Morning, good evening or good afternoon, folks. I'm at the Wroxton motocross track with the Coventry Club for the weekend, doing the photography, and I hope to do a bit of video. All the photos are going to be on photoroy.com, so hope you like the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'm sat in the camper at the moment because I've got to wear my mask when I'm outside. So hope you enjoy the video. Stay safe. Catch you all in a bit, folks.
There's a vehicle here, Destination MX. And everyone's having a temperature check as they come in. So that's all been sticking to the COVID rules. All quiet on the track at the moment, but ready for the action in a bit. Some fantastic jumps here. It's one of my favourite tracks for photography. So anyway, I'm parked up here. I've got Olivia with me, my assistant, my daughter, that is Olivia. There's the motorhome there, so I'm gonna start getting some of my gear out now. Catch you all in a bit, folks. Our duty over there. Yeah, everyone's rolling up. Yeah, there's a little bit of a queue. The folks coming in. So we've got Pluto here as well. He's not riding, but he'll be watching. Blue. It's not the M25, it's the queue to get in here at Wroxton. So I'm in the middle of getting set up at the moment. Get your mask on, Olivia. Got to carry on getting the gazebo set up. I normally have a lot more laptops, but I've kept it to keep the distance. I've got hand sanitizer, antibacterial wipes, so we'll set up in the gazebo. And we'll find a maximum of 4 people in the gazebo. The lads probably all excited to get racing in a bit. There waiting for their customers to arrive. Yeah, so this is my setup. The gazebo, it's very easy to put up, so I've got another one just in case I need more space, but this should be okay. Still a long queue to get in. Nice view of the track. Who the riders there. Having a look. certainly a full ace. We're going to have a little walk round.
Yeah, go and get one.
Is that just to show what group?
Yeah, it just shows what group you're in, Dino.
Alright, come.
Still a long queue, folks coming in. At the moment, everybody's getting ready. It's practice day today. Certainly a full ace here in the pits. Looking forward to the race.
How you doing?
A bit of video today as well. So I'm going to try and rider. You're going to only see him at the front.
We hope so. Yeah. After a long layoff.
Yeah. Nice to see you.
And you, right? All right.
You're a good rider. Looking forward to seeing him racing later. Andy, having the bike lift on. Yeah, this is, it's nice to walk around the pit because they're a great crowd, the motocross folks, and you don't see it much when you just see the photos of the racing, but they're a good bunch. So I do like to get a few on my walk around the pits here. Somebody filling up over there. I found they're a good crowd, the motocross folks.
Rachel.
Oh, is it a girl?
I wasn't sure because it's like turquoise, isn't it?
Yeah. A bit of technical stuff going on over there. Right, we'll carry on down. Organised parking. Colin, who's the head honcho, and he works hard and he's making sure they're all parked at a distance. Technical stuff going on over there. Don't think I'd better take Pluto that way. We'll carry on around the pits.
So once again, the practice order will be as follows. Yellow bands will go out first, followed by the blue, then the red, the red team, and then the red team together, then 65 group and the local together.
Folks, finished doing the filming and photography today at Wroxton, so this is the end of my video. Don't forget, all the photos are on photoroy.com, and you can have emails or prints, contact me. So hope everyone had a good day, and I'll be back out on the track tomorrow. Catch you all in a bit, folks. Bye for now and stay safe.